Chris Brown brought the party to the 2017 BET Awards, making his big return to the show as he performed a couple tracks off his forthcoming album, Heartbreak on a Full Moon. Alright, but let's be real, what is a Chris Brown performance without his insane dance moves? Giving the audience exactly what they wanted, Breezy then kicked his performance up a notch as he launched into Party, dancing his way across the stage as he brought out Gucci Mane to help him finish things off. Privacy was released in March and peaked at number 66 on the Billboard Hot 100, while Party, released late last year, hit number 40 on the chart. Now, as I previously mentioned, both come from his soon-to-be-released album, Heartbreak on a Full Moon, which is expected out later this summer. All right, you guys, so what are your thoughts on Chris's BET performance? Is it good to have him back? And of course, the award show keeps on keeping on, so make sure you follow all our coverage over at billboard.com. And until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Chelsea Briggs.